little dynamic and you're passive. You stay like that. So what happened? You opened. L'aiguille vert. Bravo, David.
I found it.
Allez, have fun. Ski together. Continue. Take the rhythm. Don't stop. Allez, hop. Allez, hop. 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 Well done. Hop. Hop. Use your pole, hein? Look, it's very...
Can.
Hey, you're such... Diane, you're such a cool chick. Wow. I mean, that's... That is really something. Hey,
yeah, you
know? Yeah, wow. Ooh, yeah, come on, baby, yeah.
I am a teaching of peace. I am exciting by the of peace.
Yeah, I think so.
Allez, Monsieur Adam, come, I give you.
We just took the
gun.
No, he just said,
it gets bigger and bigger.
How does it work then?
Adam, do you want your feather taken?
You can have one, but that's it, the villain.
Right, you can have one. Otherwise, we're charging commission.
Okay, this is Ski Club of Great Britain news here, interviewing casualty Adam. Adam, what happened?
You are so out of order. I lost one ski and went straight forward on the other. And it's straightforward, so the binding didn't click out, and I just stretched all the muscles.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do.
Uh-huh. And that hurt.
And have you found just the skiing now?
Painful. Uh-huh. And that's cost you that interview.
And do you still think your teacher's pet?
Go away.
Thanks, Aaron.
There's a ring helicopter. Cool. Yep. Mais bon, c'est comme ça. It's like that. Don't drink too much now. Okay. Stop to drink. Just voilà, eat nothing and the doctor decides what you can have. But if it's hurting, put some snow for us. Which one is?
So how do you feel?
Oh no, it looks like a quality street.
Like a quality street.
The only way is up.
Adam. How do you feel being a quality street?
I've still got one leg that works. So watch out.
Are you a toppy penny?
It's a little long because we are a little far away here.
Adam needs his cuddle now.
There we.
He doesn't deserve it now, surely. He was such a golden boy, and now you've ruined it, Adam.
You haven't ruined it. Okay. Yeah, the best skiers have the worst injuries.
I think it...
On this lady?
Okay.
You can help you with this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alors, faut avancer là-bas. Go forward a little.
Wait.
Yeah.
Very good speed, Adam.
You went down that, right?
That looks so relaxing in that.
48
meters. So much fun.
Oh, yeah.
So you have to get your technique on the way down, Adam.
Can you feel free?
What's that? What is this key?
Adam, only my last minute comments.
You are so out of order.
I feel like a
You're doing really well, mate. Really fantastic. Thank you, mate. There is some pretty funny footage, you know. I'm not going to forgive you. Fuck, he's such a good humoured individual. Jesus.
A lot of people would flip out if he'd done that, wouldn't they?
I know. I mean, he was quietly pretty cross with me, I think, but it was.
He'll enjoy it after, though.
When he will. I mean, I think, you know. Suddenly there's a lot of material to piece together, you know. It's how the whole...
Enjoy it when he gets the royalties.
This is true. We could actually do... What you could, if you were doing a proper YouTube thing to make some money, what you would put in is mountain rescue, helicopters, injury, near death, you know, and then...
Right, go.
So David, we have these gloves, and I think, you know, it's up to the group. If you can bark like a dog well enough, we'll throw them over to you as a treat.
Woof, woof.
Is that good?
No, that's not very good.
Yep. And even maybe a bit of... Oh, is that good enough? Is that good enough?
No. No. Oh, no, no! Slip pass! Slip pass!
And the second one, do you want? I told you you'd have to pay for that interview.
Look at your tracks! Amazing! Oh, very good, Louise. Voila! Look at him! Amazing! We can't see the animals. Yes! Good!
You're there.